are there. The defending champion, the 100 runner, Ryan Koop, is leading off for them. Explains that speed right out of the block for Foley. They are in the blue in lane four. Ryan Koop to Cody O'Neill for Foley. Successful. Running a well for St. Coral Lutheran as well. We'll see how this shakes out after the handoff. That is Foley. Foley, running for Foley. Nate Labergan, Devout Planning. The 400 runner, Sean Griffin. And now coming to Academy. He ran the 4x4 and 400. Baton is in the hand of
Connor! Connor! Go! Go! Let's go! Connor, catch him! Catch him! Connor, catch him! Run up!
Marcus Walsh, running for Bell Queen. That was defending their